I don't know nothing about that. I run an honest business here.
It's an honest business. Okay, so if it's an honest business, then please just open this door. Huh? As long as we don't find any stolen merchandise, then we will know that you are not doing business with the pirates. And we'll be on our way.
Forget it. You see that door? That's built to withstand a 300-pound Samoan meth addict. Mm. So back off before you break a nail, sunshine.
Huh, that's good. How about you open it? I'll come over there and I'll break your face.
You got some kind of learning disability? Read my lips. You, me, we're done talking.
All right.
Look, you seem to be the more rational of the two. So I'll say this one more time. I can't help you. I'm sorry.
You got 5 seconds to open the door.
Or what?
One.
What you gonna do?
Two.
My cousin's a lawyer.
Three.
So I know my rights.
Four.
You can't come in here without a warrant.
Five.
Time's up.
You gonna open the door?
Not a chance.
I'll be back?
He's done a lot better, trust me. That's all you can come up with is I'll be back.
I got something good.
What are you gonna do? Drive the car through the, Hey, I got the keys. Tienes llaves. You see what you did? I don't know what he's gonna do, but if I were you, I'd run. Out the back, side, roof, go. A grenade. He has a grenade. Why do you have a grenade? He's got a grenade. You see this? You see this? He's not bluffing. He will pull the pin and blow everybody up. Will you trust me? Please?
That thing's not even real.
You gonna open the door?
Not a chance.
Okay.
You sure?
Okay.
You're not bluffing.
Go.
You're not bluffing. So sick. I will pay for it. Why?